All right, Alcatraz, fall back. Fall back to the gate.
Let's go, people!
We're out of here. Let's go. Let's go!
It's out to the critical box.
Sir?
Cyclops 4! You'll be the last! Gonna be cramped, but we'll get everyone out this time!
Roger that.
Cyclops 4, be advised we have unstable.
They're falling back!
Jesus!
What? Now?
Cyclops 4, can you still land? We are evac ready!
Colonel Barkley, I really must advise you against that.
Who the hell are you?
Jack Hargreave. Colonel, there really isn't...
This is a military channel!
Time for introductions. You're looking at an area denial bioweapon beyond your wildest dreams. You and all your men will be dead in the next minute and a half unless Alcatraz follows my instructions to the letter.
Cyclops 4, hold off. Return to operational height.
Roger that.
Thank you, Colonel. Now, Alcatraz. The spear is primed for spore dispersal, but the system can be compromised. You'll need to climb it as you did the one in the hive. The spore blast is imminent. I estimate 20 seconds. You must complete the sequence now. All right. Hold on there just a moment, son. If we built this suit anywhere near as well as I think we did...
Cyclops 4! Get down and get us loaded!
Copy. We're coming down.
The spear, Alcatraz. Watch the spear.
What are you still doing in this city? You were told to evacuate!
You think we didn't try? I told you, they swarmed us. Derailed the whole fucking train, not halfway to Harlem. Now, would you listen to me? We have to go to the prison. It's the only hope. If there are any answers, Hargreave will have them. You have to send Alcatraz in and bring him out.
No way I can get close to that. We took a lot of damage back there. I got multiple ruptures to the fuel lines, the pods too. We're bleeding fuel like a stuck pig. Gotta swing out and drop you at the south end. Sorry, man.
All right, strap up and stow your shit. We're gonna be dropping this guy out the back of this VTOL.
You're gonna what?
You ready?
Drop coming up! I'll go as low as I can, but we're running on vapor here. Make it quick!
Oh shit! Son of a bitch!
10 seconds! Let's go! Good luck, Marine!
Watch your ass, son!
It's good of you to come for me like this, Alcatraz, but you will need to proceed with caution. Lockhart has deployed his elite forces across the island. I'll guide you as best I can, but my view from here is, shall we say, severely limited.
Infiltrate the small island, head north towards the prison.
Thank you.
Saffron 7. Reinforcements are inbound to your position.
Well, that didn't last long now, did it? Perhaps you could exercise just a little more caution? right, slow down and listen carefully, Alcatraz. Lockhart set an EMP trap for you at the next control barrier. If it triggers correctly, it'll fry the nanoshell systems and probably your synapses too. Now, there's no way to bypass the trap, but we can trick it out. There's a substation for the Prism's power grid over near the east shore, not far from your position.
Defensive positions. He's coming this way. Time for...
Saw something move.
Roger. Report back.
Ah!